Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to remove black background from your video. As you can see here on my screen, there is a white smoke, a fog, and I want to remove the black background. So how I can do it? Well, it's very easy to do it. So first of all, you have to select the clip, right? So this is my clip here. Now here you can see under the video section you will get an option of blend. So click on it and it will get a drop down. Now here, this is basically a mode. So you have to click on it, you will get a drop down and you will find a lot of options. Don't get confused, you have to select screen. So make sure screen works best for this kind of removing black background. As you cannot see here because I didn't add any another clip beneath this white background, right? So here, this is a video and I will just put it inside below my white fog. So let me just put it up here. Now here you can see. Right, the black background has been removed very easily, right? So this is how you can do it and it's very easy. I hope you found this video very useful. Make sure to like this video, subscribe.